Hello everyone, welcome to a new video. So in today's video I just drove this beast, this big beast, here at my arena world building to customize a car that it's on sale. Let me show you a hypercar, actually $1 million car without any upgrades and on sale. The FMJ, this is a Ford, I think a Ford GT, if I'm not mistaken. We have a big discount. We have a car that is from 1 million, 1.7 million to 1 million, so we have a big discount without any upgrades, but we will do some upgrades right now. If you want to see the car that I just drove here, I will put a link in this video description with it. Let's go ahead and customize this beauty. I already have two customization on my channel with this one, but way long time ago when I didn't talk on my videos. So now we can make a full review about this car. My garages are keep getting full with no garage space left, and I have to sell more cars. Yeah,
what
that's
are
a
we
bummer.
Doing then? What's it going to be?
To be honest, I don't know how to customize this car. It will be hard because I know this is a very beautiful car.
Yeah, sexy shit.
But I don't know which color to pick. I just took the best armor, race brakes, and now the fun begins. I have a lava red one or something like that. But until then, let's see if it has any livery. No livery. We don't have a lot of upgrades for this car, but you don't take this car to make it look, I don't know, rice or something like that. You only take this car for the shape of it, and because it's kind of fast, I think, and for your collection, for your hypercar collection. Let's see some metals. No. And now let's see some metallic paint. We have a big diffuser right here with a big lip in front. Let's hope I can change that because I don't really like it. Let's see how the race yellow will look like. This orange looks pretty nice. We can put some nice also this dual yellow looks pretty nice. Yeah, this one is nice. Also this lime green looks kind of nice for this car. This bright purple. So I got some nice colors that I can use. This do yellow I really like, and I really like the this lime green. Let's go with the lime green. It has more life into it. Now let's do the other color. Let's see if I'll do a metallic black. Yeah, this one looks nice. Because when you pick something bright like this, you have to pick the second color darker, very dark. Okay. Now let's see the bumpers, because I just told you I don't like this thing right here. It's too big, it's too ugly, it's just a no. I don't like the carbon. Yeah, I'll have to leave my splitter. Too bad I cannot change that thing. so annoying.
She's gonna run.
We'll put the best engine. Let's see some nice headlights. When we have clear headlights, I have to take the blue lights. They look so nice. I don't like the shape that much, but they look so nice. So that's something that I like. Let's take the plate.
That looks badass.
Now let's see some roof options. Right here in the back we can hide the engine. But to be honest, I don't know if I want to do that, because this engine looks very nice. Yeah, I will hide it probably with my tinted windows, but that's okay. So now let's see some spoiler. No, so this car actually looks pretty nice. Stock, not there stock, because as you can see, I do some modification, but turbo, black windows, and some wheels. I'll have to see. I just loved this, that if this thing has a black roof or had a black roof or something, but we cannot put any. As I just told you, it doesn't have a lot of customization options. But I really like the original rims. Let's see if I'll find something better. Kind of hard, to be honest. Let's see how they look on black. I saw something that I kind of like, maybe. This one I like, and this one. Also, like always, this one. This rims looks amazing on every car, trust me. If you don't know what rims to put on, put that one. But I'll go with this one for this car. I think this one fits pretty nice. Let's see if I will do a tire design or not. Yeah, that's a nut. Perfect. Look at this beautiful shape. It's so low, this car. I really like the shape. I really like the back. But let's talk about this after. Let's test it first. Let's do my usual test from 1 to 10. Sound. And now it's the important part for you, is the full review. Let's see if it's worth the money or not. We have a green flashy car, I know. In the future for sure I'll do another design that more, I don't know, not that flashy, but trust me, if you search on my channel, I have a red one which is more, I don't know the word, not as flashy as this one. Okay, let's first review this car for the sound. From 1 to 10, we have a big and powerful hypercar engine, which it sounds very nice. Not the best sound ever, but it sounds very nice. So for the sound compared to other hypercars that I drove, this is a 7.5. Now let's talk a little about the shape of this car. Let's park it right here and let's see it. Look at these beautiful lines. We have some beautiful lines. We have I don't like the front, the headlights. The shape of the headlights I don't like. I don't know, they put that headlights under the hood. I don't like that at all. I don't like this big diffuser in the front at all. It's too big and too rough. But I really like the back. This back, the tail lights. I like this, the side of the car. Even the front, besides the headlights, is looking pretty, pretty nice. So for the shape of this car, I'll give it an 8.5 overall. Now let's talk a little about the speed, how I feel this car when I drive it. Compared to other hypercars, I don't know, it feels fast. They all hypercars feel about the same and are about the same. Not the same obviously, but about. It's very fast, it feels very fast. And I think I'll give it an 8.5. It feels pretty fast. Now let's talk a little about the handling. Let's see the brakes, because this should be a light car. It's quite okay. The turns are okay. It's pretty stable. Overall, the handling, it's again an 8.5. I really like the handling. It's pretty stable. I do this kind of tricks only to test it. Why are you talking like that, boy? Yeah. Now let's talk a little about what you pay and what you get. So, as I just told you, this is a hypercar. And for a hypercar in this game to buy it for 1 million, I think this is a good price. If you will buy it this week on a discount and you have to pay 1 million plus upgrades, this is a 10 out of 10 in my opinion, because all good hypercars are very, very expensive. But if you have to pay the entire price, 1.7 or 1.8, I think this is like a 9 or something like that for what you pay and what you get for your money, for your money value. But overall, if you like the shape of this car and if you like hypercars, go ahead and buy it, because as you can see, it's a pretty nice car. Thank you very, very much for watching, and see you really, really soon with another video and with another vehicle from this week's sale, because we have a lot of vehicles that are on sale this week. Thank you very much. Bye. I just forgot to tell you something. Sometimes I forget. Don't forget to like, subscribe and share. And if you are subscribing, don't forget to press that notification bell. That's very important for me. And also don't forget to follow me on Instagram, because there I post a lot of car pictures. I'll put my Instagram in this video description. Thank you. Bye.